God will help you to work through all the difficulties that you have in your marriage if you give him the opportunity to do it. And many of us don't give God the opportunity to work through the difficulties that we have in our marriage. And our marriage did not start getting better until I started to give God the opportunity to help us to work through our difficulties. Mm-hmm. I start praying and asking God, God, why is this? And how do we do that? And how do I do this? And I learned it from somebody else.